We had a really nice ceremony, and then we looked, and over that way, and the police, there was a few police, and the next thing I knew, there were like 40 police, and they were all dressed in riot gear. We did exactly what we were told to do, except the ones who were in the road, just to tell everybody, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. And I've never in my life seen a gun in real life, and I've never had a gun pointed at me. And I went into shock.